We up in the element, live with it. Monday as usual. Young Lola B.
Yes.
What's the deal, Lola?
And my girl, Nicole Nicole.
Up in that thing, live. So what's the deal? What you been doing this weekend?
Like, I did a couple things. You know, weird words and all kind of anomalies. But I'm just playing. But I went out to Visalia to see my people and everything. It was kind of interesting. I think I caught the valley cold. I ain't feeling well, y'all.
So I'm well.
Went out there
though.
Feeling, yeah, you know. Seeing
Paris.
Seeing Paris.
There, nigga. That's where it was last time.
No pun intended. Oh.
Now I'm in like Bel Air with it though. I'm still in LA. Like. Awkward.
But,
so yeah. You know, Paris, I got some tickets anyway. Though for anybody that call in for the AV and Troublesome and Nico Nicole show at 333 Live.
Wait a minute. You can't just throw that at them so dry like that. You can't just give it to them like that without giving
it
to them like that. Look here, y'all. This the Element Show. Y'all already know that. And if y'all need to call in, y'all don't know the number, it's 323-965-1600. What we gonna give y'all, for all the callers out there, people out there doing whatever they doing, is tickets. Not just tickets, free tickets. To the new show on the 21st of this month. With your girl Nico Nicole opening, y'all know I ain't feeling well. You know, I didn't have my tea right. But Nico Nicole opening for AB and Troublesome. Y'all already know that's at 333
Live?
333 Live?
Yeah.
333 Live.
You feel me?
So, you know,
have your IDs. Turn up. You already know what it is.
Y'all better see me. I'm going to be feeling well by then. Trust me, y'all already know.
She going to be with me.
Y'all gonna see me.
You already know. We finna be live.
Oh, 333 Live. Y'all might even see me on the stage, bro. Like, I'm just gonna, they ain't even gonna know I'm gonna be on there. I'm just gonna be like, oh, I'm backstage. Next thing you know, I'm gonna just electric slide in the middle of the stage. Be like,
But yeah.
But anyways, Nico, what was popping with you lately? How you been getting ready for the show and stuff?
I went shopping yesterday for a little outfit, so you know, catch me in some fly new gear as always. You already know, like, but I ain't really been doing shit. I need to make my show mix tonight type shit. So like,
what is it? It's the 16th.
It's the 16th.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that shit due today.
Cause you know, yesterday was the 15th. Shout out to my big brother Christian. He's getting old. November 15th. Boop boop. Shout out to all the Scorpios, exactly. Just like Nico, who was November. What?
Fifth.
Thank you. Live in action. But, yeah, all these November things popping off. But, what else were we talking about? Okay, you need to get your show stuff running. You got your groupie crew with you, you know?
My groupie crew.
Your entourage that's going to be flying with you.
I'm trying to find, you know, I'm not 21, you feel me? So, my niggas is like, I don't really even got no niggas, so, like... Oh no, so I'm finna be.
We're all family.
Feel me? If I Reese gonna be with me, but I turn the parties up when I get there. Like, I hit the stage and niggas gonna be turned. So that's just that, you feel me? But we gonna be up in that thing. Let's see if Rico wanna slide with us one time. That's what I'm saying. Where you at, Rico? Not here.
Work.
So slide with us on the 21st with it.
Yeah, while he not here and while I'm drinking.
The exactly with your whole gallon head ass.
Yo, bro, this ain't even a gallon. This is
what is it?
This is 1.8 quarts. Bro, this is 59 fluid ounces, 1.75 liter. It's not a gallon, bro. You know, I go in my mom's refrigerator all the time and I just be like, "Ooh, mommy got the goods. She got the juice. She got the juice."
Literally.
Man. Oh, Adams all the way down the spruce. Yeah. Anyways.
But yeah, you already know. You want to get into this song or what?
Yes. And speaking of the person talking about, do we want to get into a song? We're going to hop in, leap in, skip in, do whatever you want to. Shit, sit in. This song by
Nico Nicole.
You already know. Hers truly.
Oh yeah, J.R. Mills too. Like, I'm just kidding. For real, J.R. Mills, Nico Nicole, plead the fifth. Like,
oh my gosh. Yes. When we come back, I gotta let y'all know we got a new shout out to a new engineer. Yes, ladies, we taking over.
Make you wanna leave your bitch. He say, damn, Nico, you really on your shit. Baby, is you single? You could hop up in my whip. Don't ask me no questions, baby. I just plead the fifth, y'all. I plead the fifth, y'all. Don't leave your bitch. He say, damn, Nico, you really on your shit. Baby, is you single? You could hop up in my whip. Don't ask me no questions, baby. I just plead the fifth, y'all. I plead the fifth, y'all. Don't leave your bitch. Cause chances are, baby, you not even gon' hit. Unless it's weed, in that case, niggas spark that shit. I'm on that money tip, just tryna clear my end. So don't leave your bitch, dog. So serious, I'ma get that money, I'ma never stop grinding. Leaving all the past bullshit behind me. Killing every single beat till they know what time it is. Oh, work, no sleep, y'all don't know what grinding is. Shit no one could tell me. Hey, killing straight bars like I'm a felon. Who you telling? Nico Nicole, that's what they yelling. Catch me in 5 years, popping bands and make you wanna leave your bitch. He say, damn, Nico, you really on your shit. Baby, is you single? You could hop up in my whip. Don't ask me no questions, baby. I just plead the fifth, y'all. I plead the fifth, y'all. Don't leave your bitch. Say, damn, Nico, you really on your shit. Baby, is you single? You could hop up in my whip. Don't ask me no questions, baby. I just plead the fifth, y'all. I plead the fifth, y'all. Don't leave your bitch. Don't leave your bitch. Don't leave your bitch. Don't leave your
your color skin and your red hair, you stand around by 5'3". Yeah, you say you got a man, but I swear to God, you need to try me. Yeah, you the wifey type, but one time is fine with me. And if you get that thing up, you gon' tell that boy that you wanna leave. Goddamn. Yeah, I love your grind, cause you stay on it.
Girl, you stay on it.
So bad that all them niggas want it.
I know they want it.
Yeah, yeah. Fly shit, only I know what time it is. Shitting on these other girls, they don't
make
know what's shining me is.
He say, damn, Nico, you really on your shit. Baby, is you single? You could hop up in my whip. Don't ask me no questions, baby. I just plead the fifth, y'all. I plead the fifth, y'all. Don't leave your bitch. He say, damn, Nico, you really on your shit. Baby, is you single? You could hop up in my whip. Don't ask me no questions, baby. I just plead the fifth, y'all. I plead the fifth, y'all. Don't leave your bitch. Don't leave your bitch. Don't leave your bitch.
I'm sitting here looking at my phone, y'all, because what I'm doing is posting on my Facebook and the show's Facebook and everybody else's Facebook that I can find that y'all need to call in right now if y'all want these tickets.
Exactly.
Call in, get these tickets. What we gonna have? Caller 7?
7?
7? Start off small for y'all. Caller 7?
That part. But yeah, we finna be...
Don't call me! Why are you calling me? I asked you to call the show.
Head ass.
Shoot. Anyways, what we're going to do now is get into Ace Santana. We need to actually, you know, mosey our way on to linking up with Ace. He's going to actually be on the show, if not next week, in the next couple weeks. He has a lot of new stuff coming out. New shows, new music, as far as new features on other people's music. Just new everything. New growth from Ace Santana. But right now, we're going to hop into some, you know, we already know from Boy. Featuring Doobie Smokes. Ace Santana, Doobie Smokes. Water.
Hey.
They say I wasn't putting on. putting on for my city. They say I changed up, so they wasn't fucking with me. I'm from Los Angeles, but Cashmere, Red Philly. Westside slipper, shout out to my nigga 50. Give respect from the G's, staying 10 toes. Gotta spend 230 on some trues. Religiously, I be styling. Got a full team lined up. All of my niggas by they rank third in the nation. You niggas is girl scouted. You niggas up long enough. Time to wake your ass up. Tell Charisma, throw this on her playlist. Next time in the club, I told it to pull me up. Watch a nigga fuck it up. I told it hit that good or good. And next time I get in the good, I'm a real one. I put that on everything I stand for. If I got a pocket full, I bet I put my team. Money motivated, money team. I go all in. If I tell her hit that wood, a better Dina make her fall in. She ain't the hoe, she ain't the ratchet. She get tuned, she for the chip. She throw a Dina white ass. She make that wood do a flip. She money motivated, she don't even want the dick. She gon' make you throw pins, she gon' let you meet the click. She a wooder off the block.
That woody, that woody.
She a wooder off the block.
Get it woody, that woody.
She a wooder off the block.
That woody, that woody.
She a wooder off the block.
Get it woody, that woody.
These niggas is reckless and these girls hooty. Wanna be a rap star, so I pass you to the group. Now you talk to trap stars, let me strap on my boot. Young fly ass nigga with a strap in his shoe. You know we protected for niggas who flexin'. If you got a screw loose, watch me get the ratchet, get naked. The next, give me tickets to the gun show. Strip ass nigga, bro, remind me of gumbo. I'm trouble. Get your ass sacked in the funk. Accidentally drop you in the middle, I got ton of them. Boy, that is base, I be happy with your gay pride. See it in your face, my nigga, you ain't got a straight eye. Where the wood is at, I got 100 in a strip, huh? Make her leave her job and come get high by a pimp, bruh. I represent the gutters, nigga, TG for short. I'm flipping dough, she flipping poles, money team sport.
She ain't the hoe, she ain't the ratchet. She get tuned, she for the chips. She throw a Dino out of ass, she make that wood into a flip. She money motivated, she don't even want the dick. She gon' make you throw pins, she gon' let you hit the click. She a wooder off the block.
That woody, that woody.
She a wooter off the block.
Get it woody, that woody.
She a wooter off the block.
That woody, that woody.
She a wooter off the block.
Get it woody, that woody.
Man.
Oh, snap.
Every time I listen to Doobie, I just think about that. Now I think about the party bus.
Oh, yeah, huh? We was live.
Bro, we was live as ever.
I almost forgot about that shit. Like, you know I got bad memory, though.
We got to have another one.
On everything with just the homies. So thank I like you. That. Doobie, you invited, my nigga.
You invited. You
not
know.
Your 116 million friends, though, nigga. I'm thank trying to have like you. 17 people on my shit.
Maybe a little more, but you already know.
17 is a cool number. How many we had on the bus?
38.
No, I'm talking about when everybody had got off the bus and it was just us.
14.
Something like that. Like three more people. Be live, nigga. Oh, no, I don't like niggas. So I guess that's just me.
Wait, no, because, you know, if we exclude the fuck niggas and only include the real niggas, 13.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I say at about 4 months, we cool.
Yeah. But, anyways, we got to have another party. But
and some
you know,
strippers, my bad. 17 peoples and some strippers, nigga? Is that the one?
The connection.
Yes. I'm trying to tell you.
We had to break the barrier, y'all. The fourth wall was broken.
That part.
Damn, they know our secret.
Damn.
But yeah, we just time traveled. Y'all don't even know. Because y'all don't know. If y'all not a radio host, y'all don't know that time travel is feasible. It's possible. It's real. It's we can travel through it during this. It has to be the same time, though. So it's almost like space travel to the next. Anyways, we're going to hop into a wonderful, lovely song.
That King
J. King J. He's still in Vegas, I do believe, but he needs to bring his ass out here. Out here because we need him on the show so he can give us some up of what he's into out there. But King J featuring TK Wavy.
Where's my shit?
Trying it.
Skin
J. Yeah.
And kiss him.
Bass boy. La da. La da 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 da.
Wavy.
La da da da. Girl, you know I'm tryna fuck.
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 Yeah, girl, you know what's up.
Yeah, girl, you know what's up.
Cause you know I'm tryna fuck.
Cause you know I'm tryna fuck.
Girl, you know I'm tryna beat, beat, beat it.
I'm
just tryna beat, beat, beat it. Take you down and I'ma eat, eat, eat it. I'm just tryna eat, eat, eat it.
Well, a nigga tryna fuck some. And I'm feeling myself. Yeah, a nigga tryna touch some. The way you lick your lips, I know you tryna suck some. This your type of part I heard that you love.
Yeah.
The way your body roll, I'm off that audio. Take me home so you can ride it like a rodeo. Call me your Romeo, call you my Juliet.
My Juliet.
Swear she like the role play when she having sex. It's like a marathon, these bitches running nigga crazy. I beat it, eat it up, and now she wanna have my baby. I put the motion in the ocean so she yelling, wait me. It's cause I hit it all night, now she wanna pay me. I like the way she lick licky like a lollipop. Scully, blow your head back and knock off your socks. Twilling on my dreadlocks, cause my hair shot got a dripping, squirting, I'm licking
girl,
up
know
every drop.
Girl, you know I'm trying to fuck.
Girl, you know I'm trying to fuck.
Yeah, girl, you know what's up.
Yeah, girl, you know what's up.
Cause you know I'm trying to fuck.
Cause you know I'm trying to fuck.
Girl, you know I'm trying to beep, beep, beat it.
I'm
just trying to beep, beep, beat it. Take you down and I'ma eat, eat, eat it. I'm just trying to eat, eat, eat it. I'm just tryna fuck. Say you like to smoke, shawty, we can roll it up. I don't do no cuffing, so don't bring up no love. I'm just tryna take you home. Let me get you in your zone, now the clothes coming off. We can do it any way you want. I'll do shit that your nigga probably won't. Bet he won't though. I bet we be fucking all night. I'ma show you kitty cat how this dog bite. And I can tell that you want it by the way that you move. Now I think it's time to show you how a real nigga do. Time is money and I ain't got nothing to waste. All that bullshit can get the fuck up out my fist. Cause girl, you know I'm tryna fuck.
Girl, you know I'm
trying
to fuck.
Girl, you know I'm trying to fuck.
Girl, you know I'm
trying
to fuck.
Yeah, girl, you know what's up.
Yeah, girl, you know what's up.
Cause you know I'm trying to fuck.
Cause you know I'm trying to fuck.
Girl, you know I'm trying to beep, beep, beat it.
I'm
just trying to beep, beep, beat it. Take you down and I'ma eat, eat, eat it. I'm just trying to eat, eat, eat it. Girl, you know I'm trying to fuck. Girl, you know I'm trying to fuck. Yeah, girl, you know what's up.
We just made a quick,
you know I'm trying to fuck.
Ty Dolla Sign need to be on this song.
On everything.
But anyways, we got two callers, ladies and gentlemen. First caller, let's see what's popping. Hello, caller, what's your name? Where you doing? What's popping?
I'm this is Chris Mack. I'm calling.
Hey.
Nico, I'm trying to get these concert tickets.
He said, I'm trying to get these tickets, though, tickets. Huh?
Hmm.
I might have one. I got you, bro. I got one for you, bro.
Good looking.
Oh, everything. I
good looking concert ticket.
Rules have been changed. You call in, you get a ticket.
Nah, that's my nigga on. Though. Like,
that's a nigga.
But
folks, what's poppin', Nico?
But yeah, two more callers, and I'll give it to the third.
All right. Hello. How you doing, caller? What's poppin'? Hello.
Hello.
Did you hang up? He probably hung up.
Ah, you lost, nigga. Next.
Well, that's them two callers.
For sure.
One that wasn't there. Congratulations to the first caller that hit up and won them tickets. Chris, what's that? Chris, what? What's the last name?
Matt. Oh, shit. That's my nigga, Chris.
Pissed.
Nigga, like, that's his name. Like, what you was talking about? Like,
an announcement, like, this is Nico Nicole and I approve this message. That's how you was looking. I'm
but
like,
yeah, we got one more ticket I'm gonna give away today.
Yeah, we got a link in with
the
that
end of the show. So try to call in at about maybe like 6:17 and I'll fuck with you. You feel me? If you call, like,
if you call in, you're gonna win some tickets.
That
win
part,
some tickets. Oh, yeah. My nose is stopped up, but it don't matter.
Dang it.
Chris, we're going to hit you up about getting your information on how to get these tickets. But anyways, we're going to hop into a lovely old great Pitbull commercial. You guys, it's not the same Pitbull commercial. It's a different Pitbull commercial. You want to know why? Because I'm tired of this old one. You know, we need to do another one. Boom. Pitbull commercial.
Pitbull. He was probably happy as hell when he dropped that Pitbull and he said, like, damn, nigga, this is like 267 at this store. Thanks, bro. And I get to, thanks, bro. Like, that's what he probably thought. And he started playing the guitar all fast and shit. Like, that was dope. I think we should start playing that one from now on. So we gonna get Rico vote and we'll let y'all know next time.
Oh my goodness, that was hilarious. But I believe we have a caller. So caller, after this caller, we're gonna hop into a Rick Rock beat. What's up, caller? How you doing? What's your name? Where you from?
What's up? I go by the name of Marie. Trying to call to get those tickets.
Oh, what's the deal, Reese? You could try to call back at about 6:17. You feel me? We not doing it right now, but thanks for calling in.
Okay, okay.
For sure.
Keep calling,
keep
bro.
Calling and try to win them tickets.
Definitely, definitely.
For sure.
All right. But shoot.
Yep.
I like how he was listening. He watching the show. I heard the commercial in the background. Y'all heard
that
it?
That part. Oh, everything. Oh, that was the Pitbull commercial?
Yeah. We're going to hop into that. Shout out to Rick Rock, who for always sending us some type of form of music every week. Rick Rock, we love you. Thank you.
Let's see if this shit how we going to tell the truth.
What's it called?
Quaalude.
We ain't even heard it. This is our first time hearing it. Quaalude by Rick Rock. Let's hear it.
Hey, it's kind of
damn.
Hey,
God, Bill Cosby gonna wanna kill me behind this one right here, nigga. Yeah. I'm faded, sloppy. Yeah. We drank three kamikazes.
Three.
We don't fuck with that Molly. We gon' offer that Cosby.
Yeah.
Quay.
Hey.
You'll be safe in the morning.
You know, Quay.
Bitch, you know what you're on. Get comfortable, be still.
Yeah.
Sit down.
Come on, come on.
Nah, we don't have no e-pills, but here, sip this vinegar with the
Quay.
You'll be safe in the morning. Bitch, you know what you're on. My slimmest bitch is thicker than my white bitch, Miss Dickerson. She party big, she get it in. Gone off that liquor and she spinning in her eyes twerking. She gone off of that liquor, son. Oh, she ain't got no throw a bucket. Well, somebody come give her one. We on up in the spot, 2 a.m. Bitches is hot, looking for hoes, hookers and thots. I got a plan to get you at my spot. We at the bar in the club, it's a lot. A base I could choose, but this one is got my attention, cause she's so innocent. Smoke one, cause it's peace to her innocence. I'm faded, sloppy. We drank three kamikazes. We don't fuck with that Molly. We gon' offer that Cosby. You'll be safe in the morning. Bitch, you know what you're on. Get comfortable, be still. Sit down, chill. Nah, we don't have no e-pills. But here, sip this vinegar with the
Quay.
You'll be safe in the morning. Bitch, you know what you're on.
Sedative, seductive, hypnotic. Slipped it in bill pills, she feeling on me, got a feeling erotic.
She nasty.
She need help with them bills, say she don't do no pills, so I slipped the narcotics. Then it's plan BBW, how I think in the plot. You'll be safe in the morning, she going off them Quaaludes, bitch, what you forgot? You got the lick on my pudding pot. Troll lines off the D, that shit got me sucked up. And ain't nothing for free, she gon' fuck for a buck.
Uh-huh.
And do something strange, said she needed a change. I'ma hit with my chain, cause she wanted tied up. Leave it with no signs up. Force entry, be gone in a flash, man in black, she forgive me, bitch.
I'm faded, sloppy.
Yeah.
We drank three kamikazes.
Three.
We don't fuck with that Molly.
Uh-uh.
We gon' offer that Cosby.
Yeah.
Quay. You'll be safe in the morning.
You know, Quay.
Bitch, you know what you're on. Get comfortable, be still.
Yeah.
Sit down, chill.
Come on, come on.
Nah, we don't have no e-pills. But here, sip this vinegar with the
Quay.
You'll be safe in the morning.
Quay.
Bitch, you know what you're on.
Quay.
The big man would walk 20 miles for a Quay. Let me tell ya.
The song is in it.
So Chris goes to the Quaalude.
I'm finna Google
us. So we gotta Google it.
The fuck is it? How do you fucking spell Quaalude? Hold on.
Q-U-E-L-U, right? Or no? I just sounded it out. But you already know that was the boy. That was my boy Rick Rock 2 C's. I like that song, bro. You feel me? I'm his toughest critic. That's my boy. Like, but I actually fuck with that Quaalude. You feel me? That beat was hard, nigga.
The fuck is a Quaalude?
This nigga still googling it. This shit, like, damn, Chris. Like,
I don't appreciate it because I'm like, the only person I heard talk about a Quaalude is a Plies song, and I was like, "Damn, my shit!" And I got to search this Plies song.
What was the context in which he said it?
That's why I said I got to search this Plies song so I can get the lyrics.
This nigga tried to search the lyrics first, like, what, nigga? You could ask Siri. Hold up, what is a Quaalude? She like, I don't know. Exactly. She froze and shit. Like, not even serious. She froze and shit. She like, that's some Rick Rock shit. Oh, no. But, yeah, we still on for these tickets, though, so make sure you call in there. We already know we keeping it updated. That's 323-965-1600, nigga. And that's not because it's on the screen. I actually remember it. And, yeah, you already know.
That's because it's on the screen.
917.
Yeah.
Make it happen. That's two tickets for you and your favorite person in the world. That's 21.
Or you can be like me and be outside on the day of the show and sell them for $5 cheaper than what they sell them at the door.
No, you got to come see my performance first.
I'm just saying.
But, no, you got to have a ticket. And they be like, I got two Nick on Nicole tickets. You trying to see Nick on Nicole?
That part.
Trying to see Nick on Nicole? I got them tickets. I'm looking. Is this my shit?
That's my shit.
Play. Is it?
Yes, it
girl.
Is.
Yes.
The internet.
Yes. Yes, this literally. Is my shit. All right, y'all. We finna hop into, like, I've been digging the homegirl Sid. Not like that. Like, her music.
Obviously, nigga.
Nah, because
it's a radio station.
Our wonderful new engineer. Nah, looked at me like.
Live your life.
Nah, girl, it's okay. But that's the homegirl. I'm feeling her music-wise. You know, she has a her group, you know, the internet. You know, they dope. They really dope. Like, everybody in her band is, like, wonderful, wonderful musicians. They're, like, mental capability is, like, stupid awesome through the roof. Their vibes is dope. I love vibing with them. But anyways, the song that I've been, like, you know, jugging to, especially on Spotify. I love when my Spotify play this song. I just be like, ah! Yes, but the internet girlfriend, feel it, love it, dig the vibe, smoke a blunt to it, and enjoy. We'll be back right after these messages to talk about more info. I love it. I love it.
My girl, and anything you want is yours.
last week. I almost died and I was scared. I can't believe.
Nah, bro, it was like, it was horrible. It was a spider that was coming down. I was screaming. I pushed everybody.
I like
this.
Y'all. They didn't see the video.
The video to this is like freaking awesome. I told you, like, shit is dope.
Ooh, you wanna keep it on replay? Smoke it blunt all day.
I know. Told y'all this.
You better call in right now. 323. 9656300B. Call it right now. 323 9656300B. Get them tickets, TAV. Troublesome and Nico. I don't know what to say.
Head ass.
Yeah, my God.
Yeah, but what time is this? About 6:02. We got 27 minutes left on the clock. Still finna get it popping with that.
603.
Flat.
603.
OG, you feel me? We finna start off this hot or not. Let's see if we fuck with this OG, nigga.
Oh. By Bobby Flats. We have.
What?
I'm just listening to it.
OGs, they said you got gang pass OT, huh, spitting that dope till you OD, and all these bitches trying to cuff like the police. Flat, I heard you rap with the OGs, they said you got gang pass OT, huh, spitting that dope till you OD, and all these bitches trying to cuff like the police, huh. They say I ball like Ginobili, from courtside all the way to the nosebleeds. I'm so high that my nose bleeds. When I cut your girl, I make that hoe bleed. Best believe I'm coming for the top spot. They drip my flow like a Rasta. What's up, what's up? Young man doing with all that pasta. I use my noodle like PB&J Otta. My phantom to the opera. So sick, man, I think I need a doctor. Dread, they heard my EP and that they got to play. There's always one nigga that just got to hear. But I don't give a fuck, though. Pest dispenser, bitch, I'm cutthroat. Now that I'm dope, I got the cockiest cusso. And every time I flow, ho, I'm going for the gusto. Flat, I heard you rap with the OGs. They said you got gang pass OT. Huh, spitting that dope till you OD. And all these bitches trying to cuff like the police. Flat, I heard you rap with the OGs. They said you got gang pass OT. Huh, spitting that dope till you OD. And all these bitches trying to cuff like the police. VIC, I get silly in this ish. On my lactose tip, bitch, I'm really with the shits. Ah, pussy so wet, I'll free Willie in this bitch. If a dude found out, I mean, he really gonna trip. So won't you get the bussin'? When I hit it from the back, that's when she get the cussin'. When she missin' a stick, that's when she get the fussin'. Bussin'. She be sick for the dick, like Robo-tussin'. Give her uppercuts, it's a bolo coming. Lie. Thanksgiving, always giving me stuff, and I pluck them library hoes. I tell them, shh, when I'm fuckin', she said I'm crazy, and I know that. Ha. But if I cut you off, you won't grow back. Nah, smoking on that loud like it's pro-black. Ha. I got some rock like it's rain, so I pull that. You might need some Prozac. Huh. The way I flip it's so depressing, it's like you ain't learned your lesson. So I dare y'all to test us.
Ah.
you rap with the hoe cheese. They said you got gang pass OT. Spitting that dope till you OD. And all these bitches tryna cuff like the police. Flat, I heard you rap with the hoe cheese. They said you got gang pass OT. Spitting that dope till you OD. And all these bitches tryna cuff like the police.
JVG. PM. Wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, 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 wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, 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 wop. Damn, the way that shit was shaking, yeah, that ass look amazing. Fuck with all types, cut straight to the bases. Just met the bitch, she gave me mouth like braces. That was just a statement, you love it, I either hate it. I can already tell me and my niggas finna make it. When my dream is a bar, but nigga finna chase it. When you fucking with the wrong, that is the lack of motivation. Ain't no trust in relations. Broke with my ex, cause the bitch was always playing. Z3 the captain, but a whore I'm not saving. Medicated and levitated, I'm smoking greatness. Applause, cause we made it. Taking applause, congratulations. Ass shaking applause, congratulations. Wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, 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 wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wobbity wobbity wop, wop, wop. I love the way she walk. Girl, let me see you drop. Get that pussy wetter than a mop. I'm headed straight to the top. And I'm on like a light. Change a bitch life like a dyke. I'm off of that Sprite. Girl, I'm off of that right. I'm in there by the end of the night. Get to shaking that ass round and round. Girl, you on. Wobbity, wobbity, drop to the floor. So took that ass up and get to work. We only talking on perks. Nigga, bang your turf. So plain since birth. Baby, show me what it's worth, girl. Let me see.
We gonna answer this phone, y'all, because even though it's not 6:17,
I guess.
Hello, it ain't 6:17. It's ten. I'm sitting here. Fuck that. It's 7 minutes till 6:17. How you doing, Carla? What's your name? Where you from?
Oh, it's Ree again. I'm really trying to get those tickets.
You gotta call at 6:17. That's the time. And if you call, you got them tickets. I swear to God.
Hey, can I give a quick shout out though?
Yeah. Yes, you can, because you are faithful.
First, I'm gonna give a shout out to you guys. My first time watching. Y'all got a cool show and everything. And shout out to the homie Chris, the engineer.
Oh, Chris!
Oh, I tell you, Chris the man. I'm telling you,
Chris is the man.
He be hustling. I be trying to tell him.
Yeah, he's the engineer for my show too over there.
Oh, so, really? What's your show?
We got a show called Monday Night Love Sessions every Monday night at 10:30.
You know what? My Gmail be sending me all kind of notifications for y'all. I seen y'all.
Oh, okay. Shout out. So, yeah, I just want to show y'all some love, too. Tonight. So, yeah, I'll definitely be giving y'all a shout out tonight, too, so my people could tune into y'all show every Monday night.
For sure. So, you got a show up here, too, so you can just come and pick your tickets up here, huh?
Oh, there you go.
They'll be here,
yeah,
for
but you,
you
gotta call at 6:17.
And they be right there on everything.
Yeah.
For sure.
Definitely.
For sure, for sure. We finna hop into this music. Stay tuned.
All right.
What? Play that shit, damn.
Who are we playing? Oh, Rico decided, you know, even though he's not here, he's still playing his part and doing his thing, y'all. From a distance. My stomach hurt. But yeah, this song, I don't know what it's called, but when it come back, we gonna let y'all know.
Girl, you the missing link. Tell me what you really think. Girl, you the missing thing. Tell me what you think of it.
Yeah. Girl, you the missing link. Tell me what you think of it. With your kitty bad smoke and drink. Last smile, yeah, and get a kick. Yeah. Girl, you the sexy thing. Yeah. Girl, you the sexy link. Yeah, loving when you smile, where you bite your lip. Love the way you dance, where you do your hips. The way you do it, gotta redo it. Tell me, is you choosing? You gon' be that missing link or not? You gon' be that missing link or not? We could just be fucking friends. Kick it, ain't nothing in. You decide what time you tryna come around. You ain't gotta come around always.
Girl, you the missing link. Tell me what you really think. Girl, you've been the missing thing. Tell me what you think of it. Girl, you the missing link. Tell me what you really think. Girl, you've been the missing thing. Tell me what you think of it. Girl, you the missing link. The way on the floor, you got me thinking. Can we do this shit or not? Tired of messing with all these thoughts. All these niggas playing you. But baby, I'm the one for you. So tell me what you wanna do. You can come kick it with me and the crew. Yeah, I'm spitting feelings in the booth. Tell me, are you gonna be my boo? We can lay up in the sheets now. Yeah, we can get to freaking now. Girl, you the missing link. Do you wanna hop in my whip? Yeah, we can really dip. We can go on a fucking trip.
Baby, this is all or nothing. Man, we could really be something. Tell me if you fucking dig. All you gotta do is text me back quick. Girl, couldn't swing right by. Any day or any time. This won't be the last goodbye. Girl, you the missing link. Tell me what you really think. Girl, you've been the missing thing. Tell me what you think of it. Girl, you the missing link. Tell me what you really think. Girl, you've been the missing thing. Tell me what you think of it. Do you wanna ride? Yeah, yeah.
Y'all, ladies and gentlemen, shout out to Rico Yendo, who wanted to prove me wrong and let everybody know that his singing voice was not only good in the shower, but good in the city.
That's Rico, so I bet y'all.
Nah. That's Rico Yendo, y'all. I want to know.
We're going to get in trouble.
Stop. That's Rico Yendo.
Baby,
you the missing link.
Head ass.
To a link chain or a hot link?
The link.
Because, you know, this nigga.
The link, the link.
You feel the connection.
You the missing connection.
We was too busy talking. No. We didn't even. Anyways.
We didn't even pick what song we was gonna play next.
Yeah, we did. Nigga Carlos Ferrar.
Oh, yeah,
no
we
lady.
Did. Yeah, we did. Shoot. Yeah, we did.
Anyways, what time is it? That's stupid. Y'all calling in at all the wrong time.
Uh-oh.
This 1 minute until the
uh-oh.
Thing.
Uh-oh.
And y'all not calling in. Y'all not calling in. I'm texting people.
Ooh, Reese, you better call in and get them tickets.
Call in my motherfucker. No.
Man, everything. Ain't no, you better get these tickets now. They 15 on me, 20 at the door. You trying to? You getting them free?
How many right songs here? You doing, Nico?
Huh?
How many songs you doing?
I got a 10-minute set.
10-minute set. Y'all ready to come in?
But you already know I be mixing and matching it up, so it's going to sound, you're going to get a glimpse of everything, but that shit going to be fire. Watch.
What? I'm going to be in the background just...
Hey, drop. You know, I'm going to be doing that everywhere. One. No chill. I got this new shit I'm going to be doing, and I'm sure I got to give it to you. I don't know which other song I'm going
to
be playing.
I don't know. Y'all got to come and show up. In that order part. To be there, be square. What time is it? 6:17. Huh. Carlos, y'all got 5 minutes. Dunna. 5 minutes. Five minutes.
Or I'm taking them tickets.
And giving them to me. We got a caller.
Really? Hey, he like, nah, fuck that.
Oh, shit.
I need that.
What's up? Hello, what's caller. Up? What's up? How you doing? What's your name?
Quaylo.
You said my name Quaylo. Is Quaylo.
What's the deal?
It's Rick Rock?
No. This does not. Who is this? Hello, Quaylo.
The one and only. The one and only.
Fucking stupid. What are you calling for, Quaylo?
Who did? Wait, is this really Rick Rock?
No.
I'm calling for a whole lot, you know. I want to talk to somebody, you know. Talk to me.
Wait,
back.
Is this? Wait. Nah, but
this
for
is
real
my
though.
Boyfriend.
Oh, I'm like, nah, but for real though, who is this though? Like, I'm trying to figure it out.
So you calling ooh, to win some shit. Tickets, nigga?
Oh, you know, trying to do something. Come on with it.
He didn't even want the tickets.
Exactly.
It's cold out here.
Y'all you already?
He said it's cold out here.
Well, it is 6:17.
It's 6:17. Well, shit, you won. Well, get off my line. We call the next caller. Next caller. We're going to hop in. Hello?
Let me see who this is. Hello?
Hey, yo, it's Rick. Get off my line. I'll try to support y'all.
Huh. See, this is the dilemma. Somebody, we just got off the
nah, it's all right. We giving it to him. Fuck that.
Who, the Reese?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He was determined
on everything.
To win
he called in three times. I can't fuck with you, Reese Boo.
It's
but
all right. It's
I all will right. give you a discount if you want to fuck with me. I got the tickets
but
for the
I'm low. Gonna be there. But he won them tickets,
yep.
y'all.
Reese like, no,
I ain't fucking.
Yeah, but you already know you won the tickets, so I'm gonna leave him up here, RMC, I should leave them in the office, Reese.
Yes, you should get them with Miss Crystal Wells.
Oh, definitely, yeah.
Yeah, and I'm gonna leave them with her, and I'll make sure you get what you say your name was, Reese.
Yes.
For sure. I'll make that happen for you. When your time you come up here? What day you come? Mondays.
Yeah, I'll be up there tonight.
Oh, Monday man, night get night. Your shit tonight. It's Monday right now.
Monday night.
Oh, everything is Monday, so you already know. We can get that thing popping. Just get your stuff tonight, and you'll be turned up with us on the 21st. Thank you for calling.
Y'all got a segment called Pillow Talk.
Hey, we can put that in there for y'all.
All right, I'm gonna run that segment. I'm gonna come in, and I'm gonna just be like, "This is a segment called Pillow Talk
nigga,
with your girl
I have
Lola
a
B." But all right, but congratulations and all of
thank
that.
Thank you. Much love to you guys.
Thank
much
you.
Love to you too. Thank you for being dedicated and calling in not once, not twice, but three times.
You the man, hey. Reese. You
the
got
man.
It.
The one and only Monday
what,
night
she got
love
the claps
session,
right,
ladies
Chris?
And gentlemen.
Yes. Oh no, bro. Oh no.
Monday night love session, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep. But it's you already know.
Shout out to Chris, the engineer, who's not engineering today. Cause it's done. Hey, girl.
Whoa,
hi,
girl. And she talked to us.
Hey. She talked to us. Chris, don't be saying shit.
Chris, he be like, but then he try to catch you slipping.
He tried to talk
trying to catch spiders week. On you and shit. Like, damn, nigga.
Hey, bro, that was important. That exactly. was very great. That's he deserves an award for that. Like,
every time I think up. About it, it's like, but yeah, shout out to
almost
Carlos Ferrardo, like,
who we're about to play his music right now, not Cream, but.
Ain't no loving me ain't easy. for what, so to leave me. My heart just wouldn't be the same way. To me, oh baby, and I'm so damn proud to call you my lady. So I put my heart on the line for you, giving my all and everything to you. Do anything you need me to, anything, baby. I know it ain't easy dealing with what I do, so this song right here dedicated to you. We don't spend a lot of time always on the move. Stay down like a real chick supposed to. Shower you with my love for eternity. I can't help myself whenever you come around. Feel so good knowing you always go hold me down. So I put my heart on the line for you, giving my all and everything to you. Do anything you need me to, anything, baby. I know it ain't easy dealing with what I do. Song right here dedicated to you. We don't spend a lot of time always on the move. Stay down like a real chick supposed to.
Three times I had to give it to my boy.
Twice.
Thanks for supporting. And you know, check out, he got a show at midnight up here. You feel me?
What time is it? Chris walked out. I don't even know if it's midnight.
25. I mean, 6:25.
Is his show at midnight, Chris? His show is at 10?
Chris,
okay,
just
so
left
the Monday night love session is at 10 o'clock, y'all. 10. So stay tuned or be tuned and watch that. After our show, we got Apollo Nights LA. So they be fly. They got their own little shit. So go ApolloNightLA.com, I believe. Yeah. You know, hook that up. Watch their shit. It's fly, popping, pimping, everything. But, yeah, so that's after that. And then after that, it's going to be the Monday night love session. So it's just bow, bow, bow. And the ticket's going to be waiting for you. But
and
anyways,
it was just so convenient. Like, you work here, too. Like, all right, bro. You could just pick them joints up, like, today.
Exactly.
Today. But, yeah.
Anyways. We're going to end up getting ready to close out. Ladies and gentlemen, I keep looking at my cellular device. I know that's really kind of rude, but
yeah,
just got
we're close
things
that
to do.
Thing.
But we're going to close this out with one of Nico's songs,
no
ladies
chill.
And gents. Also, I had a producer send us some music, you guys. Next week, we're going to be playing instrumentals, y'all. We're going to have a couple guests in here, do some freestyle shit. Freestyles only. Freestyle, freestyle, freestyle. Freestyle Monday next week. Y'all already know.
For sure.
So, yep. But thank you for tuning in again. It's your girl, Lola B, Under the Weather.
Yeah.
Woo! My God. Under the Weather. Please pray for me. I see my mother. But I'm under the weather. And, you know, that's Nico Nicole.
Yeah, we out of here. 21st.
We out of here. What? New engineer, Don. Don on the beat. Don.
What's up, y'all?
Hey! That's who is being our lovely engineer.
Wes!
But yes, Nico Nicole. My hair look like horrible.
All right, y'all.
Nico, no chill. Yeah.
Nico Nicole, I'm on a roll.
Wes, how you know?
I can feel it in my soul. Yeah. I can see the future and my money don't fold. No. I could take your nigga and then put him on hold. Where they at though? Yes. They don't believe me. Yeah. I'm in your city, you can holler if you see me. But where they at though? Not competing. So I do my shit while I'm sitting pretty. Sitting pretty as fuck. Always pretty as fuck. Always giving no fucks. And you know it, that's the motto, nigga. You niggas hideous fuck. Your songs are shitty as fuck. And you know you not a problem, nigga. Real up in the field. Cause I ain't got no chill and I'm trying to make a meal. Yeah. Sack it to the ceiling. They switching colors like chameleons. Holler if you hear me. If you banging, throw it up. Walking with the double cup. Cause I'm really that nigga. And they know what's up. Hey, Rick roll another one. They gon' kick us out the club.
Gorilla than most of you niggas. I could tell you in your feelings, kinda like my ex bitches. Tell the club quit tripping, let me smoke my weed. Haters get mad, they can't do it like we do. My whole team a winning circle, now you, you are you. I put up in a drop and left in a ghost. Double cup in my hand, but I'm in love with that cocoa. Snoop told you in the 90s, we don't love these hoes. Tryna be legit, but I gotta keep the heat close, cause life's still a bitch. Even when ain't sunny, I ain't complaining. I'm in the rain doing a buck 65. Whip it, whip it, whip it. I'm getting weeded, lost my mind. Tryna get rich, I can give two fucks. If it ain't about the money, you better leave now, cause it's about to get real in the field.
Nigga, like, this shit's about to get real. Real up in the field. Cause I ain't got no chill and I'm trying to make a meal. Yeah. Sack it to the ceiling. They switching colors like chameleons. Holler if you hear me. If you banging, throw it up. Walking with the double cup. Cause I'm really that nigga. And they know what's up. Hey, Rick rolling number one. They gon' kick us out the club.
Nigga, I knew it. I'm getting money like I'm Jewish, like I'm Jewish. I'm in the club with a whole bunch of cake. Put some candles on that shit and then I blew it, nigga. Look, I'm about to turn up one time, yeah. And if you hate, forget you. Look, cause nigga, this my boy Miss. Yeah. West Side Crease, but a nigga so east. Free killer and diamond. Yeah. R.I.P. the Beezy. If you ain't talking money, you ain't talking about shit. And if I don't make it rapping, then it's all on the bitch. Really,
it's about to get real. Real up in the field. Cause I ain't got no chill and I'm trying to make a meal. Yeah, sack it to the ceiling. They switching colors like chameleons.